process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Ouch! And he collapses down to the floor. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Tie up. This is about skill and power. And there's the toss. Whoa, what a drop kick. What an impact from that kick. Oh, ow. Oh, my goodness. What a Frankensteiner. And there's the reversal. Vicious smack to the torso. Just a fantastic suplex. Oh, wow. A swift kick. A textbook suplex. Telegram. The superstar capitalizes. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. He's got him up. A quick scoop slam. He drops the elbow. He's putting those dedicated feet to good use. Great move. What a fierce kick. Physical battle. Oh. Wild strike doesn't find a home. Did you hear how his leg connected? Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
In a shot to the solar plexus.
Oh, what a shot!
What's this?
The masked man takes advantage.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker! Oh, what a painful kick!
Big assist from the outside.
What an impact from that kick!
Oh, no, did you hear that impact? These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Oh, don't do this.
An impressive suplex. Talk about an immovable object.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
And that's a stiff kick. Telling how much damage that did. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Uh-oh. Oh, what a painful kick. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
He's still not through. He was able to reverse that. Oh, what a painful kick.
Easy kick out.
effective counter by the Masked Man. Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
For position.
Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Three.
Come on. Get back in the ring.
Headbutt.
Four.
He's got him.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
And he's heading back in. Looks like he stumbled coming off the ropes.
Stumbled? Are you kidding? He was tripped.
Are you sure? I didn't see it. Hooks the leg. And now the toll of this very physical contest.
What's happening?